So right now, we are here at the Synagogue Church of All Nations for the lying in states of our beloved Father in the Lord, Prophet T.B. Joshua. Let us begin with a moment of prayer. Those present and viewers all over the world, join us in prayer right now. Lord Jesus Christ, your everlasting promise is to comfort those who mourn, to bring gladness to those who are in grief, and to wipe all tears away. Lord Jesus, God of all comforts, comfort our hearts right now. Comfort our hearts right now. We thank you, O Lord, for the life and legacy of your servant, Prophet T.B. Joshua. As today we pay our respects to this great, humble servant of God, inspire us in the practice of your virtues. Grant us the grace to also follow the direction of your calling in our lives, just as your servant, Prophet T.B. Joshua, has done. And strengthen us, O Lord, to preserve the legacy of your servants by obeying your word and trusting your will. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we pray. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen.
Celebrating the life and legacy of Prophet T.B. Joshua. Today is a lying in state, and at the forefront is the immediate family, the wife, the children, and the in-law taking their turn. Now the prophets and evangelists of Prophet T.B. Joshua taking their turns right now, paying their last respect on this occasion of the lying in state. Viewers all over the world, we're reaching you live from the Synagogue Church of All Nations. Once again, we are celebrating the life and legacy of Prophet T.B. Joshua, the anointed of the Most High, a life well spent, a race well run, and a mission well accomplished.
The evangelist, paying their last respect, remember the devotion to God and his service to humanity is extremely significant, and his profound love, kindness, and goodness will never be forgotten. Everyone is there paying their last respect to the man of God, Prophet T.B. Joshua, who emptied himself to serve God and humanity.
The Lion Estate is in progress. The Lion Estate is in progress, reaching you live from the Synagogue Church of All Nations, celebrating the life and legacy of Prophet T.B. Joshua. We have international visitors in the house who have come from different countries and continents, and soon they will also have a chance to pay their last respect. Earlier on, we saw the first family, the wife, the children of Prophet T.B. Joshua, his in-law, and also the prophets and disciples, that is the evangelists of Prophet T.B. Joshua. And any moment from now, the international visitors in the house who have come from different countries and continents will also have a chance to pay their last respect. So please, let us be reminded that we should not go on our knees. Let us walk past. But please, no kneeling down. No kneeling down. Let us walk past as usual. God bless you.
Amados espectadores, estamos viendo la celebración de la vida y el legado de nuestro amado Padre en el Señor, el profeta T.B. Joshua. Las personas han venido hoy de todas partes a rendir tributo al profeta T.B. Joshua. Estamos viendo la exposición en la Capilla Ardiente. Las personas han venido a honrar a su profeta. Espectadores, les animamos a que ustedes también rindan su corazón ante el Señor y den gracias a Dios por la vida de nuestro Padre el Señor, el profeta T.B. Joshua.
Celebrating the life and legacy of Prophet T.B. Joshua. We're still at the Lion Estate ceremony, reaching us live from the Synagogue Church of All Nations, Lagos City, Nigeria. We have dignitaries from all walks of life who have come to pay homage. Lovers of the gospel, faithful of the congregation, men of God from all over the world, family members, friends, close associates, admirers from all over the world, celebrating the life and legacy of Prophet T.B. Joshua. People have come from far and wide, from Asia to Europe, from Europe to the Americas, from all over Africa, and from all over Nigeria to pay their respects as we celebrate the life and legacy of Prophet T.B. Joshua. Members of the diplomatic corps, I see walking in. Royalty from Africa. Captains of industry. Celebrating the life and legacy of Prophet T.B. Joshua. We're still celebrating the life and legacy of Prophet TB Joshua, live from the Synagogue Church of All Nations, here in Lagos City, Nigeria. And we have people of all denominations, people of all creed, people of all color, coming in unison to celebrate a life well spent, from Swaziland to Mozambique, from Mozambique to Ghana, from Ghana to South Korea, from South Korea to Honduras, from Honduras to all over Nigeria, from all over the world. People have come to celebrate a man whose life was a testimony of God's grace, greatness, God's grace, God's favor.
Opponent live and direct from the Synagogue Church of All Nations. People from different continents, different countries, different races are here paying their last respect to the man of God, Prophet TB Joshua, the man that spent more on others and less on himself. People from all walks of life, dignitaries from different countries and continent, have come to pay their last respect to the man of God, Prophet TB Joshua, who emptied himself to serve humanity, always extending the hand of love and care to everyone around him. His kindness, his love, his goodness will definitely be missed by all, but they are all here paying their last respect to God's general.
More and more people are coming in to pay their last respect to the man of God, Prophet TB Joshua. They have come from far and wide to come and see the God General who have returned home. It's a celebration of his life, his time, and his legacy.
Téléspectateurs du monde entier, vous suivez en direct l'exposition en chapelle ardente qui a commencé par la famille, puis par les évangélistes. Maintenant, nous voyons des visiteurs internationaux, nationaux, venus rendre un dernier hommage à notre Père dans le Seigneur, le prophète TB Joshua. Vous aussi, connectez-vous par la foi.
Amados espectadores, estamos asistiendo a la exposición en la capilla ardiente de nuestro Padre, el Señor, el profeta TB Joshua. Estamos celebrando la vida y el legado del gran hombre de Dios, del general de Dios, el profeta TB Joshua. Personas de todas partes del mundo están viniendo a rendir tributo, a rendir homenaje con todo su corazón, agradecer a Dios por la vida del profeta. Les animamos a que en sus hogares también ustedes den gracias a Dios por la vida del profeta TB Joshua. Permanezcan bendecidos.
Celebrating the life and legacy of the man of God, Prophet TB Joshua, who has impacted millions of lives all around the world. And they have gathered today to pay their last respect. They are coming in and they are paying their respect to the man of God, the God General, whose devotion to God Almighty is extremely significant. And his profound love, goodness, kindness, and giving will be missed by all.
téléspectateurs du monde entier, vous suivez en direct la célébration de la vie et de l'héritage de notre Père dans le Seigneur, le prophète Tibi Joshua, Lagos au Nigeria, en Afrique de l'Ouest. Voyons ces différentes personnes venues de partout dans le monde venir rendre un dernier hommage à l'homme de Dieu.